I mean, I kept it from Mom Dukes because, man, the only thing she ever asked me was to bring her back home to hospital. And I felt like, damn, I'm going to fail my mom. And you know, island parents, Caribbean parents, bro, they take it to the point where it can affect them so much they die from it.
Like, I'm just trying to run.